Hey guys, so in this video, I'm going to be doing a video on how to make a cream eyeshadow, or use a blush for this, bronzer, whatever type of powders that you have, or you can melt them down and turn them into like a lipstick or whatever. That's totally up to you. I have done other videos kind of like this for lipsticks and stuff, which you can go ahead and check out. So for this video, I actually just did this one, it's setting up and stuff, so we're still not there. You'll need a container to put it, but I actually pressed the eyeshadows. Oh, that's the wrong color. I actually pressed my own eyeshadows and put them in these little containers. I want to turn them into gel, so I'll just take them out of this and turn it into a gel or cream or whatever you want to call it. So, I'm just gonna break this up. But for that, you'll need a heat source, which you can use a candle, just put yourself on a spoon and melt it. You can just use like a little container and then put a flame under it and melt it. But I have this little like thing that I got from the dollar store. You put the tea light in there and it heats it up, which you use those for fragrances. I got my little tea light. I just bought something cheap that would work. So that worked perfectly actually. You will need coconut oil. Something to stir with. I just have these two things. You can use Q-tips, toothpicks, whatever you want. And paper towels, tissues, whatever you have. I'm just going to this three little squares of fold. Because then it's layered and I don't have protection. That sounds stupid, so we're going to mix it. And this is just the radio, so I'm super sorry about these ads. So start, smash it up. If you have a palette you want to change one of those eyeshadows into a thing or whatnot, or you have a single eyeshadow, you can just scrape it off and shred it into little pieces and stuff. You can use a coffee blender or just going this up and down like I am. This is a good song, so. So there we go. It's actually like this red-brown color. It's really pretty. And I'm actually gonna add some color to it because it's a little dark for my taste. So I have like this palette thing that I use for different DIYs and stuff, so. So now I'm just gonna mix that and then we should be good. This way. So you gotta take some of your coconut oil. You will also need a type of moisturizer that's totally optional, but I'm gonna put moisturizer in because I feel like I get like coconut oil is pretty much a moisturizer, but when I put my lightweight moisturizer for your face or whatever kind you have, this is kind of amusing. It just feels lighter because this is lightweight moisturizer. Okay, so I'm just gonna put a tiny bit in. Okay, so that's not enough. Quarter size, I guess. And then I have this gel moisturizer for your eyelids. And I'm gonna put some of that on there too. This is totally optional. You just need some type of moisturizer or coconut oil or something like that. You can use petroleum jelly, Vaseline, whatever, pretty much. So now I'm going to start my heat source. I'm just going to kind of sprinkle this on top. I'm just gonna scrape the rest of this out. If you wanted to, you didn't have to melt it. You could just mix it up like this and turn it into a gel and then put it in your container. But I find it better for my, like, in my opinion, when you melt it down and then pour it in, because then it looks nicer and it looks more, like, organized, I guess you could say, like, clean and stuff. So just whatever you prefer. You could do it without heat or with heat. So we're just about there. Jeez, why do they have bad songs on? Sorry, I don't like these songs, so that's why I'm skipping them. So it has like a purpley color to it, so I really like this. If you want to, you can test it out and just kind of like dip your finger in it and see if you like the consistency, which I'm going to. Just make sure that's not too hot. I love it, so yes, that's perfect. Oh yes, I really like this. Ooh, it's beautiful. I'm actually gonna wear this color tomorrow, so I have to use my makeup wipes to get beautiful. So this is just kind of setting up a little bit. You don't have to wait for it to set up, you can just pour it in right away. But it kind of works a little bit better when it's set up a little bit. Grab a tear. Quick pour. So this, you can tap it. If there's any air bubbles, you can take something sharp and drag it to the edge and pop it. But that doesn't have any air bubbles, so. Okay, there's one bubble that just came up. Okay, so that's how you do it. Thanks for watching, everybody. Bye! Like, subscribe, comment.